San Jose police are investigating the city's first fatal pedestrian death of the year. It happened just before 2 o'clock this morning in the area of Skyway Drive and Monterey Road. Police say the victim was a female, her identity not public just yet. No word about the driver or what led up to that crash.